Welcome back, class. I'm Matt, your guide here on White Caliber. This is MS Saga New Dawn, and we're going to head over to Mr. K's hideout. He's in league with the Dark Alliance. How upsetting. Well, I mean, have you met him? He's not a very smart person, this protagonist we've got. Yeah, blow everything up. It's as plan as we're gonna get. Wyvern Ravine. Which is north, I'm gonna guess. I know it's west. So let's go and find it. See if we can get to it at all. I get the feeling I'm going the wrong way. Let's see. What can I remember? Yeah, no, it's gonna be north. I've made some changes. I've forgotten to do some equipping. But anyway, this is the only weapon I have now. But it should be the only weapon I need. Yeah, I've forgotten to do my correct equipping. That's okay. It's fine. Witness now the power of my fully operational battle gear. Oh no, he's scared. That'll do. I need to fix my equipment. Let's do that now, eh? Okay. That's fine. Whatever. I don't care about him. Okay. That's better. A little bit. What else can we put on there that'll be useful? That's probably about as good as it's going to get at the moment. That's fine. Okay. So there's one option for doing one damage. Good enough. Yeah, I just don't know. Is that better than having the armor? suppose if he has to do something ranged, it's better than nothing. Have to go with this for now. It'd be great to have some more cash so that I could, like, get some more of the equipment I want for these folks, but I guess we take what we can get. Buster Zaku. I don't like the sound of that. Rifle slightly better in this case. Nice. Now the advantage of the Heat Hawk is that you can do charge attacks with it. So you can do more boosts. The disadvantage, obviously, is that, you know, takes two energy. Just wanted to remind you in case you've forgotten, you know, what it was that does that. Zaku spikes Kai R. That conceivably could be useful for us. Nope. I actually forgot there's one of the hidden optional bosses here at this point in the game, and if you miss it now, you won't be able to do it again. So you gotta come over to Fort Berg. You remember the place we couldn't get through, so we had to go over it? Well, now we can go through it, to an extent. I also did my traditional off-screen grinding. My main characters are at 19 and 18 now, and my backups are 16 and 17. I swapped some equipment around, like so, because Gavenger is still miles better than Vargas, and really, don't worry about Vargas. That's the same, but I removed the arm missile launcher I had on her because it was getting in the way of her, you know, the gun that she has that's built into her arm. Hold on a moment. It doesn't make any sense. Okay. And then if you put a shield... on the left arm, that shouldn't stop the arm from shooting guns. But it does. Alright then. So never mind. Yeah, those weapon arms are finicky, what can I say? I imagine it's similar to, like, if you remove this... Oh, no, you don't even get it, because I don't have that on there. That was back on the goof. Yep. Alright, so as I mentioned, there is an optional hidden boss back here. And you actually get some decent items from fighting it. Ooh, a short barrier, that could be useful. And in addition to getting cool stuff from it, it helps you fill out your little mobile suit Pokédex. as I mentioned, if you miss it here, if you go to Wyvern's Ravine before you come here, you'll miss out on this, and you won't be able to fill your whole Mobile Suit Pokédex. This is the Black Assassin. It's a Camphor. As mentioned before, I love Camphor. You can also see I put Dowage Thrusters on more Mobile Suit parts, and now that I can afford more, I'm basically going to give them to everybody. Because they are extremely good, and will remain extremely good for a long time. Alright, good start. Mega Slash. More Power Charge. No counter, I think, is probably a better option for us here. And it's got like just under 2,000 hit points there. So we're going to be here a while, assuming we survive. Which, frankly, we may not. As you can see. Okay. Does anyone have Acid Clear? Survive this, I think. Bring in good old Gav and his gun cannon. And his horribly mangled gun cannon. Oh, really? Really? I do have Acid Clear. But more importantly, I have Acid Shield. Ouch. Don't kill Tremmy. Are you kidding me? Gav out, despite the fact that he's dead. I Okay. See if we can get this. I was trying to decide who's gonna go first. Good. Well, Gav, you failed me again. But we get a ninja sword and camper spikes, and a lot of experience, which would have been helpful to Gav. But alas. Oh, right. I should do that, shouldn't I? Very good. Well, we did it. I don't think we can use that new sword that we got. Maybe we can. But it's just, I mean, it causes acid, but it's otherwise not very good. And you can only carry one melee weapon, unfortunately. Although maybe, let's see, 157, that's not even as good as a beam saber. But we got a good amount of experience and credits from that, so who's complaining? Certainly not me. I am gonna come here and do a quick heal, and then we're gonna do a little electric boogaloo. I'm gonna do some upgrades. Put that camphor shoulder on my Bagiana. Alright, Wyvern Ravine, here we come. Saving for no reason. It's cool. We'll take care of it. With lasers. Or I should say, particle beams. Uh-oh. Who wants to stop me? A gun cannon with a Zagok arm and Hyzak spikes. Why? Whose voice could it be? What a mystery. Argus, come on. Or you could just not fight. Look at her accessory game. It's strong. That's what's gonna happen. Oh, Vargas, this could have been avoided if you weren't such a creep. You can see I've got Dawish thrusters on both sides of the Gelgoog now, and those camphor spikes on the Gian, the Bagiana. Alright, gun cannon, she's got what? 1200? 1300? 1000? A certain number of hit points. Sorry, but this is going to hurt. Probably a lot. Yeah. not as much as I hoped it would, but still pretty good. Okay. Oh dang. Should have counterattacked on that. Oh, I guess that was all we needed. Oh, good for you, Vargas. You leveled up. Darkness is what I feel every time Vargas opens his mouth. Well, I had guns, and martial arts are very impressive, but as the Boxer Rebellion showed us, guns are gonna win. What were you doing? Yes. Join your enemies instead of dying. Mr. K. You can get 100 points for that one, I guess. It's not the first time I've done it, but the first time I've remembered to get points for it. I will call your bluff. Lee Fine! Finally, a new party member who's not awful. Please stop talking. Yes, don't speak to her ever again. Oh my god. God, Gavinger's gonna mansplain to us. Let's hear it. No, he's not a petty criminal. And the certain type of petty criminal that you're referring to there, Gav, is a pervert. Tremi already explained this pretty clearly. Yeah, we got that. I can hardly believe it either, and yet here we are. So, kind of inexplicably, Li Fang, a melee expert, is in a gun cannon? It's very odd. Unfortunately, we can't do anything with her right now, but we can appreciate her fierce look and the ridiculousness that is melee gun cannon. It's very bad. Anyway, let's keep moving. Let's go east first. What have you got for us in this direction? Have I gotten myself into? I know. It's true. It's great that you like hurting people. All right. We're gonna do that. And oh, I need to heal up Trimmy. There we go. And let's just get Leafang in here so you can see her in action on our side. Notice that her punch attack does not use any energy. And she can build up energy for her boost attacks pretty quickly. And there you go. The Gatling punch is a very good one, but I'll show you this anyway. Assuming, actually, she might not. Nope, didn't get there. The gun cannon is too slow. That's alright. Next time. Or some other time, really. And let's remember to use this technique now. Take all the side paths, see if you can stop me. You probably can't. Because all of this has already happened. This is a red encounter. Let's see what we've got. Oh, all new enemies. Okay. Of course. Not a fan of that. Finish it off. Oh, thank goodness for that crit. That's quite the knuckle it's got. The great thing about Trimmy, especially in the guild, is that she can do anything. She's a good all-rounder, and she's so fast. Oh good, Isaac spikes. And flame launcher sounds pretty sweet. In addition to, ooh, camphor data. What's a flame launcher? Oh boy. 210, 4 energy. Yeah. The overheat option is pretty nice, I think. We'll think about it, but at the moment, it's not the most useful thing for us to have, if we're being honest. Alright, oh! Randomized encounter here on the mountain. Not the mountain, here in the canyon. And we just saw this. That now. Are you kidding me? Wait. What's that boost going to be, do you think? Is it going to be counter zone. Oh! I should have known this. I've fought them before outside of this area. Outside of Fort Burr. What a waste. Not all is lost, though. Fast enough. There we go. That was just stupidity on my part. I apologize for forcing you to watch that. Just embarrassing. Go. And where else will this pathway take us? Is this a dead end? It's a dead end. But it's got a double cannon in it, and that's pretty sweet. I mean, I don't need it anymore, but it's nice that they thought of me at least. I was supposed to get a weapon from those Leos. Or something. They didn't drop anything when I killed them. That's a shame. It would be nice if they had. I don't like that at all. How are you still alive after all that? Unacceptable. Okay. I think I'm going to take a break there for now because it's getting late, or early, depending on your definition of time. And it's my son's birthday tomorrow. Second birthday, so I want to be fresh for that. We'll just take these out. So sure you were going to defend. But I've been wrong before, and I was wrong this time too. Remind me to tell you my fun glasses story from this week, if I don't remember to tomorrow when I record. Actually, I probably won't record tomorrow, as I mentioned. Baby's birthday! Pretty interesting story, though. To me, at least. I'm just gonna make our way right back down here to the save point. And when we return, we're gonna head north and see what awaits us further in to, you know, this place. Wyvern Gulch? Canyon? Ravine? The Wyvern place. So until the next time, all the best.